Good afternoon. Welcome to Custom Scraps by Renee. I'm here today to do a little inking of a bear from Little Scraps of Heaven. It's called Be an Inspiration to Everyone You Meet, and that's the title. And we're just gonna ink it, chalk it, and do the eye detailing on it. So we'll go ahead and get started. I'm gonna use Stampin' Up! Cajun Craze on the brown. Hope everyone is having a good 4th of July. Looks like the weather outside is really nice. My husband is out riding his bike, so we don't really have any big plans for the 4th. So I thought I would just do a couple of videos and up some paper piecing and I'm using Cajun Craze from Stampin' Up! On the edges. I really appreciate you, my subscribers, a lot. And I hope that you continue to be my subscribers. I am no longer on the Marjorie Ann design team. I was let go on Friday. And kind of came as a shock to me, and she said she was just trying to clean up things and whatever that means. And since I was the last one hired, or the last one on the design team that was added on the design team, I guess I'm the first one to go. So that was kind of heartbreaking for me, because I had wanted to be on that team for years. And I thought I was doing a good job. But evidently, one person on that team didn't want me on there, and she got her way, and so I'm not on there anymore, which I cried. Yes, I did. But then I decided, you know, no skin off my back. You know, it's not like I was getting any money from being on her design team, because I wasn't getting any money. And I actually will benefit, I think, more from not being on the team, because I actually can spend more of my time now doing videos on paper piecing from other designers, and building back up my paper piecing inventory, which I sell more pieces at scrap retreats and crops is where I sell. Excuse me, my hand is just really bad. Is where I really sell money, and it's on my paper pieces rather than on my scrapbook pages. I might every once in a while sell a scrapbook page, but I make more money selling these little paper pieces. So this just frees up my time to do more of these little paper pieces. And I want to do more mini albums. And I want to do some family scrapbooks. I promised since Cody passed away that I was going to get scrapbooks for Bobby and Nicole and my ex-husband and myself, of all the pictures of when the kids were little to when they're grown up. And so now I have time to do that. So I try to think of it as a plus plus. And I think that she lost a very good person. So I hope you guys stay with me, even if I'm not on her team. Because I think it was pretty crappy. Now I'm doing his muzzle, and I'm doing it in gray, and I'm just using what ink I have on my dauber. So it's pretty dry. Which is okay, because I didn't want too dark around the on these pads. And this file is from Little Scraps of Heaven Designs. And this will be green. and already had the title, Be an Inspiration to Everyone You Meet. Already did that. And I'm gonna use some art glitter glue. Easy to put together. he had these little bitty teeny tiny ear eyes, and I have some big teardrop eyes that I'm going to use. So there he is, and now we're ready just to detail the eyes. Get my pen pencils out so I can get my case out. So the only thing I forgot. Draw the eyelashes with a 3.0, and I do the long short. And I'll just do a old two to eyeline around the eye where I have the eyelashes. Black pen pastels. And start at the bottom. And then do the same on this eye. And I take the magenta and go around the eye with over the black. And it's probably really hard to see the magenta. On the video, but it does. Does just add some more, I don't know, some more dimension to their eyes. And I do the cheeks in magenta. and the muzzle. And this is the Brisk Learner pin. This is the one that I take the titanium white, and I have a brush stick that is a dome shaped. And I add some highlights right next to his eye. In the middle here. And then I use another brush stick, and it's like a pencil tip, and I dip it in. Eyes. And then I'm gonna get back. had some morning dew from from Nuvo. To his, the black part of his eyes. A little glitter on his nose. There he is. Be an inspiration to everyone you meet. It's an SVG file from Little Scraps of Heaven. And I, whoops, forgot the little flower. And I hope you like it. And if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. I will be back a couple days with a new video. Thanks and have a great 4th of July.